On Tuesday, Police Constable O'Malley Lloyd appeared at the Linden Magistrate Court, charged with three counts of uttering forged documents committed on public justice. Lloyd appeared before Her Worship Miss Wanda Fortune, where he pleaded not guilty to all three charges. The court heard that on two occasions the constable produced sick leave from two doctors at the Linden Hospital and a leave form reportedly signed by an officer on a verification none were authentic. He was granted bail in the sum of $25,000 each on the two of the charges and self bail on the other, in the condition that he lodge his passport and report to the Whitmer Police Station weekly. Lloyd will make his next court appearance on the 22nd of January. For Channel 2 Headline News, Esther Sobers.